Put to deviate, to stray, to wander. Trollineation. Oh, Black Joe. Decrypted margins, nameless remnants under full moon. Werewolves jailbreak, searching thorny imperial venal pits, whereupon death's stolen passions camouflage anointed and deep-seated prison slits. Solved solutions scrape away sweet gum ghost grains from dams dug deep in territorial desire. Black step, backtrack. Older, we season deeper.
Thank you.
close-up. Extreme close-up. Heaven's eternity fully occupied by mechanized mutation. Fungi from parasites. Climb higher. And higher. Many of people do to rust in tin. Stored in princely factories. Life not worth nightfall. Extreme close up. Oh my God.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. I'd like to take a second to introduce my band. We have Eli Winter on guitar. We have Patrick Shiroishi on saxophone and bass. We have Will on bass and guitar. Will Ballantyne from Canada. We have P. Michael Grego on electronics. of many sorts. We have Amber Salah on vocals. And Glockenspiel. And we have Travis on percussion, general noise, and vocals.
Thank you. Thank you.
And Jordan.
Yeah. It's really strange making music post-COVID. Like, Patrick, Will, and I hadn't met until last week in the flesh, but we had been like trading texts for 2.5. I mean, Patrick and I have known each other for like 5 years, maybe 6 years, when I used to run the online store American Damage, and yeah. Patrick would order the Japanese books I imported about music history, and then you made that tape for me.
That's right.
Specifically because of that interest and interpreting Japanese improvisers with the guitar and vocals. And I mean, here we are much later. And Will, I wrote about on Bandcamp when I was freelance music journalisming. Probably 2018, I think, 2019, one of those. And then put out Will's black metal project, Anti-God Hand. And everyone here has at least one record, in some cases, very many records on my label, American Dreams. So it's kind of a family affair, and playing a show with all my best friends, some of which I hadn't met in the flesh, surprisingly. But that's where we are. And one other housekeeping note is the reissue of Ono's first album, Never on Vinyl, Kate Cincinnati, is hot off the press, and I picked it up today and brought it here. So if you're looking for a copy of that, it's over at the merch stand. Okay, that's enough. Snake necklaces. Great for wearing, dangerous for guitar playing.
Oh.
is always everything 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 is always
everything is always.
Yeah, not bad. Yeah, this is the first time I've ever done like rehearsals for my stuff. Or like not just messed around on a synthesizer or something. So yeah, that was cool. Patrick also has records.
I also do. Jordan,
so does Eli. So does Travis.
Everyone.
So does Amra.
So does D. Michael.
So does Will.
Everyone.